So was gonna wait until tomorrow to do this, but everything I was doing today fell through. Thought of doing a little adventure heading downtown Pike Place Market to meet a friend, Rob Strasberg of Humble Design, and thought I'd bring my camera, take some shots along the way. Just go on a little adventure, I think. Yeah. Downtown Seattle. Ooh. just went to Starbucks. God, they're so cool, this store, man. So nice. Girl's name on Instagram is Vanessa. Day. I'll link it up here. Man, they're just so cool there. Those people just luck out and get the best partners ever. Good job on you, Starbucks. Here. I miss hotels. There was a time where I was traveling so much, I was always in a hotel. I think my house burned down when I was 7 and never lived in a hotel. So my whole life I've just sort of been, I love these places. I could live in a hotel. For real. Strasburgs!
There he is! Oh my God, Rob Haggerty in the flesh.
We are on the YouTube show now.
It's actually going on right now.
This is the YouTube channel.
This is recording.
Why are you guys here? Humble Design?
Humble Design, yeah. We opened up a
account
and now we're...
Hold on, let me get the serious pie one here.
What's that?
I want to get the serious pie with you.
Serious pie with me. Serious pie there.
Super serious. So just finished dinner with my buddy Rob Strasburg. Amazing. I love that guy. He's so awesome. I have so much to talk about. After seeing him, just when you sort of see somebody you grew up with and they're doing so well and it's just so cool to watch. Doing good work in the world, you know. Him and his wife started this company where they go to people's homes who are sort of coming out of some bad situations, and they have a whole design team, and they go in and they send them out for the day, and they have organizations of donated furniture, and they'll go and clean up the house and get furniture and have some designers fix it up and, you know, give them some sort of solid foundation of life and stuff. And just kind of giving people a second chance on life, you know? We all deserve that, right? And they're just doing remarkable work. And so, I'll sit down and wrap this up somehow so you get an idea of who I am or who they are and what they're doing and what they're doing with the world. So super cool.
Actually, there wasn't really much to wrap up. It was just an amazing day. You know, I kind of think to myself, so it's times in your life that you should start reaching out to the people that you kind of grew up with or that you had connections with. And what I realized is when we got together, there were so many memories shared. We all kind of lived in New York together around the same time, and a lot of amazing changes happening in our life. And then all of a sudden, people go their separate ways, and you don't see them for 20 years. And then suddenly, it's as if no time had passed. And so maybe it's time to go through your life and look up all the old people who you knew and that you made memories with, and just reach out and say, hey man, how's it going? How are you? And just check in, because I think so many people are doing extraordinary things. And so, you know, so many of us have intertwined lives and we've sort of impacted each other. And so doing things like a vlog has helped me to begin to share my vision. What am I trying to say here? It's just good to see old friends you grew up with. It's kind of nice. That's sort of about it. That's the end of this vlog, so enjoy the time lapse. I'm gonna turn it off. I didn't. Peace out.